quick switch check. I am in motor safe. I'm going to go to motor arm. I'm in mid rate. I am whale tail on. I'm in mode 1, preset to mode 2. Whoa! Yeah.
Do you have a preference?
Yeah, let's go back here and stand. I don't care. How much back stick am I holding?
I'd say about a third.
Okay. Okay, this is probably good enough.
30 seconds.
Until we go to
plus 1 minute.
Okay, are everybody ready for mode 2?
Yep. I think we're good. So first we're going full throttle and then we're doing high rate.
High rate.
And then we're flipping to mode 2.
Hey, mode 2. 3, 2, 1, mark. There's your pitch up. Very little.
Hi.
You know, I'm going to come
back.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
2 minutes.
Feels really good, yeah. It seems a little more stable in mode 2. Maybe.
3 minutes.
Well, we were about 30 seconds late getting started. What do you want to do?
I'm
you want to stay up for another 30? Dr. Hunsaker?
I think you should just start with the
okay. All right. I am going to land from the east. I'm going back to mode 1. Yep, now I'm in mode 1. Well, I had all that down trim in it from mode 2. And I'm going back to mode mid rates. that's the end of my base, turning crosswind. And power off. Oh, gee.
Hey.
That was sorry about the breakup.
That was beautiful.
4 minutes, 40 seconds.
That was a little
awesome.
Fast. I probably should have gone around.
Yeah,
but
I felt, in the end, awesome.
Well, other than all the pieces, I felt it was better to land a little fast than a little slow.
Yeah.
And really, that was, I mean, it was a little firm touchdown, but it wasn't a hard touchdown.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, it's just part of the fragility of the airplane.
Right.